like that. Let's eat all of that. Okay, that's quick. Through there. Oh, it's right up there. Okay, we can go and get that. Okay, right. So what can I need some? Oh, we've got that. We use that one, can't we? That. God, we have not got much room. Unfortunately. Why is she hot? It's really warm, isn't she? Could be that. Probably walk pretty fast, maybe. I've got a... Is there anything in there? No. I guess I can put stuff in there, then. Should give me enough room just. Alright, I'll do that back. Ah, I've still got me. Alright. Let's keep it going. Hopefully it'll be a nice weapon or maybe more ammo for this thing. Right, it's all come out again, so I've got to go up. Up there, is it? Yeah, I think up there. Oh, fucking hell, you asshole. Stupid thing. Lost the back end. There's a gun in place from there. I can have a look, see if there's any more 30 or 6, can I? Might as well do that while there. I'm going to have to get a mouse in. It's a good one, this one as well, usually. Oh, I've got the mouse in suppressor. Oh, 19-11, means I can exactly repair that. That's good. Oh, yes, look at that, I'm one. That's nice. I'll take that. I can always repair it and sell it. I wonder if it's worth taking it. I'll take it and might be able to repair it and sell it. Good find up by M1 in multiplayer anyway. Just oh, another rifle, oh my god, wow. Okay, looks like I'm taking that as well. I might have to end up oh my god, that means I can repair. I can put two together and make one. Good one. guess there is. Don't really have, I'll take them anyway. Fucking mosin rounds. Need to find myself a mosin. So what I can do is get myself a thing out of here. Put one of that. Not that. I'll take that one out. Instead, disable that one. Cool. Right, so I've got one at 65% or whatever it is. Downside is I've got don't know if that's any use to us. Hold on to it until it's not any use. Alright, didn't I have hold on, I did have another thing here. 9-11. There we go. So I need another toolbox. Perfect. Oh, hold on. Got. Plenty of time anyway, so we will need to find a 9-11 mag. I think I've got one somewhere. We'll repair it. Take that as well. Gotta be a 9-11 mag here somewhere. There's one. There's another one. Take these as well, because I'll need those for the thing. That will fit. Oh, shit. Don't take that one, and that one. Put that like that. Go like that. Got that one after all. Right, shit. Right, yeah, let's load that into there. And load the rest into that. I think we've got some more. ACP somewhere, I think. Stick that in there. Stick that in there. Like that. That could go in there. Right. Put that into there. Like that. Get those anytime, can I really? Drop those. That. But I'll tell you what, if I take that out, put that there, can I get that out? Repair that. Gives me a bit of engineering skill anyway, done it. Perfect. Right, put that there. Okay, that's that fine. give me enough to work with. Right, let's go and get this thing. Fucking tree. How long we got? 10 minutes. Brilliant. Okay, there's a fucking tree there. Okay. Oh, shotgun. Well, you know, it's not fucking brilliant, but it'll do. I've got one already. I'm gonna sell it, I guess, make some cash. Anti-personal life. Sell it or keep it. Probably end up fucking selling it, because every time I set them off, I fucking kill myself. Gold locks, well, in multiplayer they're great, in fucking single player they're fucking useless. So I'll end up selling those. Thank you. Okay, so I need to find a freaking trader. Nearest one's there, so get onto that road straight up there to the trader. Sell as much as we can again. That's the best option, I think. Yeah, probably just head straight up here. Two chainsaws to sell, because I prefer the hacksaws, to be honest, for cutting down trees, planks. You know, they're good enough. Chainsaw might get me a bit of cash anyway. Let's see what's up this way. Yeah. Good. We've got gold blocks, a bow. Boosters, machetes and all that crap. Might be able to get a katana. That'd be cool. Do like a katana. That's what I'd have in a zombie apocalypse. Katana and a nice shotgun. Played single player for ages, to be honest. I do enjoy playing single player, but I'll have to increase the amount of puppets again and amount of damage and all that shit just to make it a bit more interesting. Although I'm sure some of my settings remain. I think they do remain. I think the damage maybe, it's still on one, I did have it on four, might have changed it for some reason, maybe it was just too much for me, I don't know. And I think I've increased the amount of puppets inside and outside to 800. So that's what it said in the server settings. Modular cars on there. That is going to be fucking awesome. Having armoured vehicles. I'm so getting a police SUV. Yeah, I'm going to confuse this second. Oh my god, no. Yeah, hold on. Not the best thing to do in life. God, come on. That's right, I'll be buying a fucking, I'll be buying a bloody, thing. A, car repair kit. Right, so, Oh, that's the armory. Alright, yeah, okay, I do want to go that way. I do want to go that way, yep. Right, so, so there's no point really in me keeping the app one because I've got the Cabin Hunter, which is 30-odd-6. So more than likely I might as well sell that. Pretty good, good price for it, actually, wouldn't I? Yeah, because I'm going to keep that. Might... Right, shotgun. Yeah, what should I have? That thing I want to sell it, don't I? How's that noise? Is that a cat? Oh no, it's that thing. Fuck out. But the cat was moving or something. What's up?
Right. That thing registered.
Nobody cares.
Kidding. Nobody cares.
303, it's not too shabby, is it? Not too shabby. Right, so, oh my god, 1200. Yeah, it's not brilliant, but it'll do. Cash towards my katana. That's alright. 1000 for that one. Yeah, I'll sell that one. 220 for the ammo. Yeah, I think I'll sell the ammo. Might as well. Okay. Probably try and repair that if I can. Yeah. Yep. Okay. Shotgun, I'm not sure about. Yeah, do you know what? I can always find another shotgun. Okay. Sell that. I'll keep the VHS2, whatever it's called. 4K. Hopefully he's got a katana. Right, let's go and get the rest of the bloody stuff. Might as well keep those, I think. Keep, sell that. General goods thing. That. Keep that, I guess. Right, so. Oh, there's another one there. Shit. That should sit there. That should sit in there. Yeah, it does. Right, cool. Sell those as well. Sell the mine. Yeah, I might as well sell all this crap, really. Sell that. Desert Eagle. Yeah, I might as well sell that with all smash. Sell that. Let's see what else we got. There's... I've got that. I think I might sell that as well. Sell these mags. Don't need all the mags, do I? Techno. Put the cake in there. Keep that, I think. Oh, crap. Keep the MP5. Cash out as well. See if I can sell it. That crap can go as well. 306, I'm gonna keep. It's not brilliant, amazing condition, but it'll do. There's, I'm gonna keep for now. Cash. Block 21 magnum to keep for the moment. And that. How old is that? 757. How old is that? Oh, it's can 88 that. I don't want that. Sell that. Alright. Back into here.
club. Guns come unloaded.
Oh, hold on.
Security reason that thing registered.
Nobody cares.
Kidding. Nobody cares.
Oh, 1,000. Yeah, I'll sell that. No bloody sorts of those things. Sell those. Not the best, but I'll do. Yeah, I'm gonna save that, I think. So what have I got? Considering how much that is to buy, it's taking the piss to resell. Resale value. Right, let's go. Let's pop down to general goods. Put that back in there. Let's find general goods there. I think it's... Oh, is that it? Yeah, that's it. Hopefully we'll get a good price on all this. I can pick a katana up.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse around.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, yeah, what is that? Well,
let's see what you have.
Alright, holsters. Oh, that's worth a lot, isn't it? It's worth selling. Goody, goody, goody. So I've got enough for a katana.
See you around, yeah?
See you around, yeah? Got enough for a katana now. That's cool. So I've got air to flog as well. Yep, yep. Oh, I've got some 5.56 there, right, that's cool. Okay, I'm gonna keep that. Sell that, I guess. Oh, hold on. Is that a police jacket? Oh, still can't. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's take that. Right, let's go and sell this. Thousand, that one's alright. What? Sell that, alright.
That thing registered?
Nobody cares.
Kidding. Alright. Nobody cares.
Alright, let's buy it. I want to buy a friggin' katana.
Security reasons. Obviously.
Hold on. Back. Can I buy that one?
I can buy it! Oh my god.
Should I get it? Yeah, I've got to get it. I've got to get it. I've got to get it. Oh no, what are you doing? Hold on. Depot.
That thing registered.
Oh, well, where's it gone?
Loaded. Security reasons. Obviously.
Hold on. Where did it go? That's weird. Oh, I haven't bought it yet. Right. Okay, weird. Right, okay. Sell that. Sell. Yeah, sell that. Right, bye. So what's the difference? 9,000. Right, okay, so I want... No, I don't want to... cat. Buy. Oh yes, baby. Holsters. Oh god. I've got a gold katana. I've never had one before. Oh my god, I'm so pleased. Right, so I've got a little bit. I can get a bit of... I can buy a bit of ammo.
Come unloaded. Security reasons. Obviously.
A little bit of ammo for my VH1. Yeah, that'll do. Buy one of those. Right, that's cool. So I'll go and sell that. And then see what other crap we can sell and make and repair and whatnot. So there's a bar here somewhere, there, I think. Or is it here? Yeah, that looks like it. Oh no, it's a barber. Red bar. Where's the bloody bar? Is that the bar? Oh yeah, that's the bar, right. Thank you.
Welcome, friend.
Here she is. My lovely. Oh yeah. Right.
A fellow merchant, eh?
Oh yeah. Give me the money. Show me the money.
My doors are always open.
Oh, I bet they are. Love. Bet they are. Hey. Alright, so let's see what else there is.